shape our future using science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. But first, I'm gonna talk a little bit about myself, who I am. I'm a real scientist. I'm Dr. Yaítza Luna Cruz. I was born and raised in Puerto Rico. And back then in Puerto Rico, I did my bachelor's degree in physics, so I'm a physicist. I was doing astronomy, astrophysics, because since I was a little child, I was always fascinated with the universe, how the stars work, how the planets form. Everything dragged me to study physics, which is the basic science that we can study astronomy. When I was doing my bachelor's degree in physics, I realized that I was in love with space science, with space weather, with planetary science. So I decided to study atmospheric planetary science and atmospheric weather. Doing research in my bachelor's degree, I realized that I wanted to study something more related to our planet, related to our people. When I was doing research with NASA in planetary science, I was like, okay, wait a second. If I want to understand the planet, the atmosphere of other planets, I need to understand first what is going on with our planet. So I decided to study atmospheric science and meteorology.